Tudor, huh?
We at the shop. Stay my friends is outside. Stay Summer's here. Cooking. We watching Power. It's going digital. Look at this. Ooh, we got the lamb chops. We have a drink. It's going digital, y'all. It's going digital.
Oh, hell.
Hey, hello.
Oh, no, he didn't. I told him. Didn't I tell him not to touch that phone?
Yeah, you told him. Me too. I told him not to go, and I told him you wouldn't like it. But if you really want to get him back.
What?
I mean, I might know where he went.
Yeah, he went where I told his ass not to
I'm
go.
I'm glad the mom.
Y'all kids is acting like what I say ain't normal. Ma, I didn't go. I'm sitting here. I mean, unless you want me to go get him, or are you going? I can't. I gotta work.
I then I'll make him come back. I'm gonna need that phone now. I mean, he ain't answering you, but he'll answer if I call.
2 hours. You hear me? Both y'all back at the house in 2 hours.
From the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. Got a half off a brick, told me feed my family. Went to get to the hood and I dropped it in the sink. Then I looked at it, did my own thing. Jumped off the porch early, man, it was 93. I had whole holes on my dick when I was birthed.
Come out, guys. Yeah, have a good night.
Good job. Look like you made some friends.
I'm not scared if people came. But Trace is. Can we go get him now?
Yes, Miss Daisy.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, do you have a phone? I could really fucking use a phone right now, man.
Yo, blanquito. ¿Qué tienes en la bolsa?
I'm sorry, but I'm really out of luck.
Shit. Somebody about to feel it.
No. Let him catch it. I'm just stopping when you're back at your school.
He's my brother. Nobody gets to fuck him up with me. Okay, come on, he's no match for them. And they're about to take your shit. You don't make any money off of it. I'll go fucking sell it if you want.
Hold on. No. I'm gonna have to wait a second, man.
How you drip, R2?
Yeah, I got help.
You better come back. I'm about to be gone.
Drew, your sister's back.
Not for me to get you. You ready to go?
I'm gonna take a shower. Seems like you're out past your curfew.
I know how to speak Spanish
too. I think I got your text with the picture.
Yeah, some little geek just shows up, hands off some school stuff with a bunch of our product in it.
And your man, he know about this?
Well, you don't think he has anything to do with us? I didn't let on.
You sure?
He ain't in this team.
I like her.
He ain't in this, okay?
Okay. So this is a secret way to Riggs be moving our product?
I guess so.
Wonderful, love hearing this. I don't know, it might just save your ass from the beating you're about to get from Booker.
I don't think we should tell
her. Why? This is what she wanted to know, Drew. We'll tell her now, and we're both out of trouble for good.
But what if she don't like it? What if she thinks it's way too out of her control?
Oh, my God.
If she shuts down Tariq, then we have no excuse to come back up here.
No more ever for you.
I'm serious. Don't tell her.
Drew, just go home, okay? Monet said 2 hours, and she meant it. Go home.
Where you going?
I got a sign to make.
Don't tell her, Doc. Seriously.
What happened with the cop? Oh, no, the cop that sleeps the world.
Has he ever stayed out all night before?
Twice. With you.
So he'll be back. And if not?
You're not spending the night here. I don't trust you.
Is that why you want to know where Braden is? Look. I'm sorry.
About what?
It's a dream.
Well,
it was meant for Braden, and when I saw you all faded like that, it just didn't have to stay.
Wait, what are you talking about? What drink? What do you mean I was faded how?
She's trying to take down Tyree. Yeah.
We need to talk. Let's go inside.
Let's talk out here.
You got somebody in there?
No. Yo, he can't come by here again.
I don't keep track of that nigga. I don't know where he is.
What about Drew?
Boy, Drew ain't thinking about you right now, and I didn't come up here to talk about my brothers. I came up here to talk about Course Correct. I know, Tariq, right? I fucking know.
What do you know? What does this have to do with me?
Somebody at the school is using this tutoring app to move product. And by somebody, I mean you, and you need to tell me the truth. Look, Tariq, it's smart. No exposure, no competition. I think it's perfect. I just don't know what Monet would think, though.
You ain't gotta tell her. She won't understand this.
None of y'all get that lying to her is worse than telling the truth.
Tasha. Young Tasha.
They don't like that she is sick. I like her. And they want her to die. I was like, why? They was like, she too nosy. But that's her role. She's
never behind. Oh, so when you have a ring, you can actually enhance it, bro.
Yeah, but I'll be so curious.
Same as lying to me about whatever you got going on in here.
There's nothing going on here.
It didn't sound like nothing. Oh, I know. It's that bougie bitch, right? From the party? Lauren? She in there? Damn, you smashing already, huh?
Lauren, it's not even like that where... Chew.
So then what's it like? What's it like, Tariq? You know, I thought you were so different. You look good on the outside, but inside, you just out for yourself. Doesn't matter who you hurt.
Dad, listen, I need you to trust me, all right? I need you to trust me that Lauren's not in there, and I need you not to tell Monet about this course correction.
You need to stay by your phone. Course correct is really interesting. Monet's probably going to give you a call.
Take me home right now.
You actually did better than I expected.
The fuck? I almost got killed.
He's actually right. That'd be worse. You don't see nothing.
What do we have here, gentlemen? You two, get out. We'll stand by my car. This is the second time I have to call for you in the streets.
I ain't your boy.
I'm immense. And I know damn well you didn't okay whatever you're doing here.
Nigga, take that bass out your voice when you talk to me, right? You ain't my dad.
Turn your mic. You think
my name is his dad? What's smoke? Ain't shit happening. Put my lip on two white boys laying on the corner.
He got
so much. Sound like people need money for fucking business.
That's what you need to do. You're lucky if
I know.
You're lucky whoever turned out that one boy didn't finish the job.
Look, Tariq had my name in his mouth, so I had to scream. Look. What you on my face for? You work for me.
You really don't have to. We all work for your father. You, me, Monet too.
this shit? This is actual business. You know what business is, right? So what man's in. Go home. You done for the night.
I don't know Francis Johnson.
Street name is Two-Bit.
He worked for Tommy.
He ever met you? You ever spoke to him?
No. I mean, he's seen me before, but we never actually spoken. But he might know Tariq. Tariq was hanging with Tommy a lot before he left.
Sex won't bring up Tariq. He's irrelevant.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, Tasha. You've got nothing to worry about. Now, you ain't looking to see me. You've got court in the morning. Brinkman, Trace Weston, right?
Yes. Thank you. We appreciate you getting us out of there.
It's the job, kid.
Who was that guy? I know his name's Kane, but you seem to know him.
Just a local troublemaker. Now, I'm supposed to technically take you all in for distribution. Why don't we all decide, right here and right now, that this night never happened and we're not going to tell anyone about it?
And go with it. Trace?
We got kidnapped, Braden. We should press charges or call mom and dad.
We're gonna keep our fucking mouth shut so he doesn't come back. Got it?
Copy that.
I said 2 hours.
Drew's back, right?
I did what you told me to do.
You know why I'm so hard on you and Drew? Because y'all are good. Both of you. Even as babies in school. On the playground. You were good kids. Good to me. Good to Kane. Good to each other. And it's easy for you to get hurt out there. And I don't want you hurt.
But I have a good reason why I'm late.
Both of y'all started acting up when I sent you to Sandsville. Drew and that nigga, he's all caught up with. And now you and Tariq.
I went to go see Tariq, but I figured out how he's moving our product at Stansfield. I pressed him on it and he said it's true. Look, it's a tutoring app, but there's no real tutoring. It's just how they get product to the buyers. And Mahi is charging these rich kids triple the price and they don't even blink.
Anybody that tries to snitch, they blow up too.
Smart little nigga.
Yeah, but he didn't want me to tell you. He said you wouldn't understand.
And you're telling me this because you want me to shut Tariq down. Why would I do that? Why would you want me to do that? Did you sleep with Tariq, Diana?
No.
Is he at first?
Nothing happened between us.
Then you'll get over it. From now on, he's business. That's it.
Get out of here.
Oh, he put mushrooms, cucumbers, broccoli. Yeah. Look, y'all. Ooh, they're looking good. We about to tear it up.